Chet Atkins is here with us this morning. That was really pretty.
Thank you.
In some country to me.
Well, it's a jazz album.
Stay Tuned is the name of it. It's been really successful.
Yeah, it has.
And it's been introduced you to a lot of jazz fans.
A lot of young people. That's what's so nice about it. Young people come up to me all the time and tell me how they love my album. And so I'm going to try to go in that direction for a while.
Yeah.
Sustain it.
Enough about you. You're going to teach me how to play the guitar. We're going to see what a good sport Jane is. You also have always pointed out that you never took a lesson in guitar. You're self-taught, truly?
Yeah, just a love affair I've had all my life with the guitar. I just can't keep my hands off of it, and that's the people that excel, I think.
Mm-hmm.
And but most anyone can learn to play if they apply themselves. Everyone can learn to play, really.
Now, you've got a teaching video, right?
Yes.
For people who have never picked up a guitar.
People who want to learn to play guitar. And you know, if you visually see someone do something, it helps a lot, I think. And that's what this is. It's not a video like going to be shown on the cable. It's a 1 hour or over with kids playing and doing it slowly so you can tell what we're doing, you know.
It's a how-to tape. Now, I'm going to watch carefully. Really carefully.
Now let's learn some chords, and we'll start with the C chord. Got it well, Elizabeth? Sure. C is not very good without the G chord. You need that too, the G7th chord. With those two chords, you can play a lot of songs. Things like, son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. One, two, three. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou.
Well, that was fascinating.
Pretty simple.
You think I can do that?
You could do something similar, yeah. That is a little advanced for you because you're a beginner. We might start. You want to do that now? You place it on the right knee.
So far, so good.
Yeah, and you put your arm here and kind of hold the guitar in place. And then you can hold this finger right here, I guess would be adequate, on that string.
Okay.
Just press that down and put your thumb on the back so you can push it.
Thumb on the back,
yeah.
So I can push it.
That's a G chord. Don't play these last two because they're out of tune. They're not in the chord.
Just the four of them?
And we'll do things like something like these strums.
Oh.
Like a one.
That you done?
I know. Yeah, that's it.
Oh.
You didn't hear my line.
Willard
wears a toupee.
Wears a toupee. I got it. I was concentrating. See, I can't do this at the same time.
You're a guitar player.
That's why I can't be a guitar player, because I like to sing.
Well, you can sing.
And I couldn't sing and play at the same time.
Oh, yes, you can.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's just a matter of trying.
Can I ask you to do something as I gracefully put this instrument down? We were talking before about you playing jazz and being best known for country. Mm-hmm. What's the difference in how you play the instrument between a sound that I, as a non-musician, can instantly interpret as country, or
it's the background mostly.
Jazz?
The Stay Tuned album is a group of contemporary musicians, and the tunes are kind of contemporary. I play just about like I always do, but the background and everything makes it a pop or contemporary album.
Do you find when you play country you sit differently?
No.
I did. I mean, I was sitting in a country mode when I was playing our song. I felt.
When I do the Prairie Home Companion radio show, I feel a little different because I feel like I'm back in the 50s doing a radio show like I used to do, and I play different tunes. You know, I play old tunes that we used to do back in those days.
Yeah. You've changed a lot. You are clearly a man of the 80s, Chet Atkins.
Well, thank you. I'm scuffling. I'm trying.
Mm-hmm. And I'm going to be the guitar sound of the 90s.
That's right. You can do it.
Chet.
If I can, anyone can.
Thank you, Chet. We'll be back after this.